Writer's block, the condition of not being able to think what to write or how to proceed with writing. It's a real thing. I can't tell you how many times I've had this problem while writing a song or a chapter in my book. So here are three things that I do to get rid of writer's block. Number one, going for a walk or a run if you're feeling up for it. Number two, cooking and enjoying a meal. And number three,
clear your desk, and I'm gonna make it look awesome.
And that's it.